You must think I'm some kind of goddamn moron coming in here like you did.
I've never been one to shy away from a calculated risk.
Maybe you should have. I'll mix some vegetable oil in. Makes the gasoline thick, sticky. We're just gonna let it soak in a little bit. Work his way into every nook and cranny. That way when I light it, that shit's gonna burn like napalm.
And you are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
Fuck you.
Guess you ready to die.
You still be conscious as the flames creep up your legs. But as they burn, you be hit in the gut with a sickening revelation. Before you die, you gonna feel your pecker burn. It's gonna curl and...
Stop! Go, motherfucker! Is it...
We can work something out.
Only thing needs working out of your funeral arrangements.
So that's that then.
Sure looks that way.
You know, Sal wanted me to go to law school. Work for some big company. Maybe run for office. Do something decent with your goddamn life, you understand?
Should've listened to him.
It's in the blood, you know?
Yeah. You are who you are. No point in arguing with yourself about it.
Fuck you.
I don't deserve this!
Don't worry. Lou and Sal will be along shortly.
No, I'm not.
boys.